Are y'all excited to worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords? I need you guys to get excited with me because God is going to do some stuff tonight, all right? Let's worship him. Come on, will you help me with some hand claps in this place? We praise you, Jesus.
Come on, what did he do?
know there's something that's shifting in the atmosphere tonight. And he wants you to experience everything that he wants to give you tonight. So I want you to sing this with power. I want you to sing this with authority. And let's scream this out. And tell the person next to you, get up, get up, get up. Oh, come on. Get up, get up, get up. Come on, we sing.
Oh,
this place, if you would just close your eyes and say, Father, right now with my hands open to you, I want to celebrate your goodness. I want to celebrate, God, just who you are. But Father, I want to put my eyes on you and let my faith, Lord, grow deeper tonight. We praise you, Jesus.
Something's changing in the spirit. Yes, something's breaking.
place, Lord, you would have your way. Father, we don't want to limit, Lord, what you're doing. Father, we don't want to change anything that you're not wanting to change, Father. We pray, Lord, that there would be breakthrough in this place. Father, right now is the atmosphere shifting. Father, as the wind of your spirit is filling this place, Father, we say yes to you. So right where you are, just raise your hands to the heavens and say, Father, fall on me. Fall fresh on me. I need your spirit. Father, I need a fresh wind, God, of who you are. Father, remind me, God, of all the good things you've done for me. Remind me of your goodness. Remind me of your faithfulness. And fall on us, Jesus. Something's changing in us. Come on. Something's breaking. I can feel heaven. Come now. Let's end with this. Heaven. We're asking something's. Something's changing in the spirit. Something's breaking. I can feel heaven. Come down. Coming down. Something's changing in the spirit. Something's breaking. I can feel heaven. To the heaven and sing that something's breaking. I can feel heaven. Come on, let's sing that one more time. Heaven, something's changing. Something's breaking. I can feel heaven come down. Father, this is our prayer, Lord, in this place, in this room. Father, that you would fall down. Father, that you would pour out your spirit, God. That as you scope the earth tonight, that you would see us, Father. And you would hear our cry to you. Father, that you would hear our cry to you. Father, and you would say, here, these young people, they want more. These young people are seeking. They're seeking. Father, today we are seeking your presence. We are seeking all that you are, Father. In Jesus' name, we praise you, Father. We exalt the name above every other name. And we believe, Jesus. We believe that you can do it. We believe that you can do all things, Father. And we praise you. Hallelujah.
Stories that have proved your faithfulness. I've seen miracles my mind can comprehend. There is beauty in what I can't understand. Jesus, it's you. Jesus, it's you. Together, I believe. Oh, you're the wonder-working God. All the miracles I've seen, too good to not believe. You're the wonder-working God. And you heal because you love. All the miracles
multitude of sins. And maybe you look at me and you say, Adriana, but I'm a victim here. I was done wrong. I didn't deserve this sickness. I didn't deserve the family that I was put in. But God is saying, this brokenness, this hurt that you're feeling right now, He said, I'm going to use it for my glory. I'm going to use it to restore and to give testimony of who I am. So I pray in this moment that we would take the focus off of ourselves tonight. And we would turn to Jesus and look at our Father in heaven. So many false gods, so many false teachers. But He is the true living God. If you want to experience this tonight, I would invite you just to close your eyes. You may not know the lyrics, so maybe you can peek. But you can open your hands to the heavens and say, Father, today I give you this sickness. Father, today I give you this brokenness. Father, today I give you my insecurity and the past that is haunting me. Father, today I give it to you. In Jesus' name, Father, we believe that you can do it.
Don't you tell me.
answer. After everything I've seen, you're too good, too good, too good to not believe. Too good to not believe. After everything I've seen, you're too good to not believe. You're too good, God. You're too good, God.
Right where you are, just say, Father, thank you. Thank you, Father, for the work that you're doing in my life. Father, thank you, Lord, for the blood that restores, the blood that redeems. Father, I pray, Lord, that you would cover us today. Father, and I pray, Lord, that you would continue to speak and to move. And Father, we pray, Lord, that the atmosphere in this place would remain this way. In Jesus' name, we exalt the King of Kings. The Lord of Lords, the great I am. That is who you are, Father. Will you give it up to the Lord tonight and give him honor and praise and worship to him? We praise you, Jesus. We praise you, Jesus. You guys can head to your seats. And we have some amazing people that are going to pick up an offering tonight. So if you have anything, if you got some loose cash on you, if you got some coins that you want to throw in there, you're welcome to do that. They do that, I want to pray over it, okay? Father, we thank you, Lord, for who you are. We praise you, Jesus. And we just honor you and we exalt the name above every other name. And Father, today we want to give, Lord, with thanksgiving. We want to give in generosity, Lord, just as you have been generous to us. And we pray you bless it, God, and that it would go to the nations. And it would be a seed, Lord, for others to go on missions. That it would be a seed, God, to cast the vision, Lord, of evangelism and discipleship, God. And you would continue the great work. And it's in your name that we pray, the name of Jesus. And everybody said, amen.